What's up, what's up, what's up, what's up, everybody? What's up? Right? I'm talking low. Very, very low. For what reason, I don't even know. Okay. Yeah, my car's falling apart. That's what it felt like anyway. What's going on, everyone? Oh, we have a lot of fun, don't we? So hopefully you guys are having an awesome day so far. I am, what's today? Today is Wednesday and I'm out. I'm actually gonna go look for a coffee table in the microwave probably, or one, depending on the cost. So that's what I'm kind of headed out to do right now. Where am I going? I actually am going to go to Buckhead, and this is why I'm going to go to Buckhead to do this. So, about a year ago, I actually wanted to go to Buckhead anyway to go get some, like, furniture, because I've been hearing that they have a lot of nice furniture out that way. So, I decided, I was just like, okay, well, let me go ahead and go to Buckhead to go to the thrift store for the furniture, you know, go just in that little area. So, thrifting. But, so, I was going to go. Put it up in the GPS and saw that it was an hour away, and I was just like, no, I think I'm good on that. So I never actually went. So now I'm just gonna go ahead and say, you know what, I don't have too much of anything to do today. Even if I am just browsing, then, you know, I might as well just browse in there. I mean, why not? I've been wanting to go, why not go? So I'm gonna go ahead and bite the bullet of procrastination and go. This should be interesting because I don't know where I'm going. I got my charger with me today because anybody got time for my phone to be dying on me while I'm out. But, so when that happened one time, oh my God, I swear to God, I was legit like looking for, I was lost for like ever. Honestly and truly, I was lost forever. Horrible, horrible, horrible. I drove, it took me about, from the time my phone died, it took me about 3 hours to get home from where I was. It was a mess. I was scared. I was a little bit scared because I'm like, damn, I don't know what to do if my phone is dead. If I run out of gas, what do I do? Do I just flag somebody down? Like, how does that work? I don't know. Like, I'm used to being able to just like, okay, call AAA, call a guy, call someone. But it was a mess. It was a mess. But I learned to always carry my charger on me at all times at that point. After that, except for the other day, because I had my phone, but my phone died, so I didn't have my charger, but I didn't expect to go anywhere in particular. So I just went home. I went to a place I was already aware of, and then I went home. I'm just really waking up. It's like 1 something. I've been up for about 3 hours, 3 or 4 hours. Yeah, but that's my story. It was crazy. I ended up finding some gas. I ended up driving the streetway all the way to Northside Drive from perimeter to Northside Drive to downtown, basically the roadway. I was just like, okay, I'm glad I'm somewhere where I recognize now. Shit, I was so lost and scared. I was so lost and scared. But I don't know. Anyway. Well, that was a fail. I guess on to the next one to find out if I can find a coffee table. Oh, what'd I do my keys? Okay. All right, so I did find something that was very nice in there, but I don't wanna spend money on that right now. So, as you can see, this is the first stop. I'm cute. And it's on to the next stop. Hello, I got a lot of stuff in there, though. What? And it's called ET. I cannot. So, I'm kind of here for this jacket, though. I don't know where I would wear it, Lord, but I'm kind of here for it. Got pockets on the inside. I don't know what I would wear it with. So, I went in there for one thing. Didn't get what I was supposed to go in there and get. Haha, came out with another. A jacket. For $10, which isn't that bad. So, let's see. Or a coat, whatever. I'm gonna. I'm gonna get my life. Yeah, well, that's all my activities for today, y'all. I'll catch up with y'all later. What's up, what's up, what's up, what's up, what's up? Y'all,
I don't want to go to work today.
I just want to sit at home and do nothing. But since I know that's not in the cards for me today, I'm just gonna go to work. Y'all, I know this is random, but I really like my handwriting. I mean, it could use some work. It ain't perfect. It ain't perfect. But I really like my handwriting. Ain't it cute though? Yeah, I can't tell me that ain't cute. Good morning, good morning, good morning. Okay. I hope y'all are having, well, it's morning time, so. Well, whatever time y'all are watching this, I hope y'all had a good day. Because, whatever. I'm actually on my way to work. I'm leaving a little early today, a little bit early, so I can try to see if I can go to work and get some overtime in. I'm going to probably be stuck in traffic here in just a few moments. But, yeah. So, I kind of want to talk to you guys about something real quick because, as you guys saw, I went to the thrift store. And I got a little coat or whatever from the thrift store and whatnot. And it was like $10. But what I really wanted to tell you guys was I was going to try to resell it online. Because I seen this little thing online where you can actually resell items and make hella money from it. So I'm going to try to actually resell the jacket or the coat or whatever it wants to be called. And see how much money I can get for it. It's actually a really good coat. It's a genuine leather coat. And yeah, so I should be able to get a little bit of money from it, right? Who knows? But we shall see. Tomorrow morning when I wake up, before I go straight to work, because I'm going to be working on Saturday too to get some overtime, I'm going to go ahead and look at this video that I had some once upon a time ago, and I'm going to see if I can try to do what she did and then sell it. So hopefully it goes as well as I think it's going to go. But of course, I will let you guys know for sure and keep you posted on how that works. What's up, everybody? I am back. I'm back. And my favorite spot to be at when I am on my lunch break. Oh no.
Is that spit?
I guess this one don't really make too much of a difference either, but. Bitch, I'm too big for that. I guess to give you guys a quick little update on what's been going on in my life for the last couple days. Number one. If you don't follow me on Snapchat, I do want to go ahead and let you guys know. Follow me on Snapchat. You will definitely find all that in my description box below, because that's where you get the most content. Not necessarily the most content, but that's when you get like the most real-time updates. As opposed to you guys waiting like an extra day for me to post or whatever. But I got an award at work. Again. I'm really excited about it. Much like how I always am. I'm really excited about it because it's me. No, I'm just playing. But it was actually expected, because I've been saw that I was going to get one. I just didn't know when. And when I actually found out when it was going to be, I was just like, the outfit that I wore, what I was originally going to wear, was like inappropriate for work. And I was just like, okay, well, let me go ahead and just switch it up just a tad bit. So, you know, if I have to stand up and walk in front of everybody, you know, whatever. Then I turned around and got rolled up today. So, over something that was whatever. It is what it is. I'm not going to dwell too much on it, because they're not going to take my shine away. But, y'all, so I've decided that I'm gonna get an ear piercing. So I had someone suggest that I get my tongue pierced. I can't really get my tongue pierced. It's a good idea though. I would though, for real. But let me see, who was it? Elonda Colbert suggested I get my tongue pierced, and that's a really good idea. I've always wanted to get my tongue pierced, honestly, but with the way that I work, how I work and all that good stuff, I don't think it's gonna work for me. But yeah, why was I even going that way? Y'all should get my good background, not the bad one, my good one. But yeah, so what's been going on with you guys? Like, how's life been treating y'all? Let me see if I can prop this thing up a little bit. I might be a medical engineer. Hold on. Ooh, check me out. Okay, check me out. I propped y'all up. Check me out. So what y'all got going on? Last official week of full January. Finally finished with the month of January, guys. It felt like, first of all, I'm gonna say January felt like the longest fucking month ever. Okay, February cannot come fast enough, and I cannot wait until February 9th. Like, I cannot wait to February 9th, and I cannot wait to show you guys where I'm going next, because it is coming. I'm going on a little small vacay next month, in a couple weeks to be exact, and I'm lit. I'm ready to go. I'm ready to go ahead and get my, you know, my mind right for a couple days. And y'all ain't gonna be able to tell me what to do, because I'm gonna be living my best life out here in 2018, y'all. New Year's resolution. If you guys did not watch that video, you should probably watch that video like right now. But matter of fact, I'm gonna get y'all some time to go watch that video. Enough time. So yeah, so if you have not already watched that video, one of my New Year resolutions or my New Year goals or whatever was to travel more in 2018, because honestly, I don't travel enough, if you ask me. So here I go, traveling. I have two trips coming up this year, and I'm like dead ass set on going on these trips, because I mean, why not? They were there, they're there for me to go, I'm gonna go. I do a little bit of extra work to actually go. But, and then, oh gosh. Okay, so I do wanna tell you guys a little secret. Y'all ready? So, in April, I'm not gonna tell y'all the exact date, but in April, I have a party that I'm planning. All my closest friends are invited. I still have to finalize a lot of stuff, but I have a party coming in April. A Dreamy unveiling, and I cannot wait for you guys to see it. It's gonna be really, really interesting. It's gonna be really, really cool. It's gonna be really, really fun. So as I start prepare to buy the things for this party, let me turn this way. As I start to buy the things for this party, you guys, I'm of course gonna take you along with me so you can see how I put it together and how it comes together, because this is gonna be my first time. Did I look a mess? Not completely. That's my light skin face. But as I put it together or whatever, you guys are gonna be able to see. Ooh, trying not to kill myself. You guys are gonna be able to see what I do. I want Taco Bell. Y'all gonna see what I'm doing, and I'm gonna be asking you guys' opinions on things as it comes, but definitely stay tuned for that. I don't have too much of anything else to talk about. I talked about my trips that I have. I'm not gonna tell you guys what I'm gonna be doing or where I'm gonna be going. You guys are gonna have to find that out through the watching my videos or whatever, because I'll put little Easter eggs in my videos for where I'm going next. My dream unveiling, y'all are gonna gag when you see this, okay? When I say gag, I mean y'all are going to gag. What else? I don't know. What I do know is I'm hungry and only got so long before I had to get back to work. So, just stay tuned. Watch. See what's gonna happen, because y'all are gonna be gasping for air. You hear me? Gasping. But I'm just gonna go ahead and check them deuces up for right now. I gotta get this video ready for tomorrow. And then on top of that, I have to work tomorrow too. But anyway, so I catch y'all on the flip side, motherfuckers. Thank you for watching. Please remember to comment, like, and subscribe. Follow all my little things in the description down below. And I'll see y'all on another time.